Bishop Right Reverend Carlos Truba Ramira of Kawale Diocese shared that Rusha Rosa Parish's establishment in November 1923 was attributed to the bold initiative of Bishop Henry Strater, a Roman Catholic missionary bishop who served as Vicar Apostolic of Uganda. Bishop Strater took a risk by sending the first Archdeacons, Johanna Sebalija in 1909 and Johanna Chitagana in 1911, to venture into the Chigezi region. Johanna Chitagana, instrumental in starting the Christian community of Rusha Rosa, received assistance from Athanase Nalugumbula and a team of archdeacons involved in the early ministry. Ruba Ramira encouraged Christians to use the centenary celebrations as an opportunity to implement the chosen theme, Star into the Flame the Gift of God that you have. 2 Timothy chapter 1, verse 6.
As you have in your theme for the Jubilee, the celebration, may that theme continue to lighten your lives and continue to form the challenge of your lives, personal lives, your family lives, but also throughout.
In his message delivered by the Vice President, Jessica Alupo, President Museveni praised the church missionaries for their transformative impact on societies and their ongoing inspiration for churches to pursue development agendas.
Jesus was not a passive bystander or a spectator in the development process of his society. He worked for both the spiritual and socio-economic uplift of society.
He urged church leaders to mobilize against poverty by aligning the government developmental plans.
Poverty in Uganda is caused by the fact that 39% of Ugandan households are still trapped in subsistence farming, i.e. working for the stomach only. This is dangerous in the modern era, where all goods and services needed to sustain life must be bought with money.
The event was also attended by local leaders who commended Kawale Diocese for championing regional development.
I want to say this, that Jesus healed, Jesus fed the hungry, and when he was feeding the hungry and healing, he never segregated, because he was demonstrating the power of God who loves all of us. And that's what Bishop Calist has done in this diocese.
His Excellency President Museveni has over the years supported this diocese in all the activities we do. The bath, we have the circle which has supported massively, and many other interventions, in this diocese, and we can extremely appreciate his support.
Christians expressed great joy over the diocese's achievement and pledged continued support for the church's mission.
It has transformed the lives of Christians, and we believe this is the beginning of the greater 100 years.
During the function, over 200 million Ugandan shillings were raised in both cash and pledges for the cathedral's upgrade, with President Museveni contributing 50 million shillings towards the cause.
For the news in
100.